Hello ladies and gents, I am back with some more solo PvP. This time I'm going to take a Harbinger Navy issue. So it's all fitted up and ready. Got all my stuff here, got my drugs, I got filaments, and I'll be going to Nullsec for some more fun. Hopefully we'll get a good fight. So without further ado, I'm gonna undock. Let's get a fleet going. For fleet. And let's rock and roll, baby. Right, let's make sure I don't have any implants. No implants, good. Let's get the OFV going. Warp to safe spot.
Warp drive active.
Now, I haven't flown in Harbinger, any type of Harbinger, normal or Navy issue, for a very, very long time. Now, the thing that attracted me today to fly this is this bonus here, the tracking speed. It does help a lot when you're trying to catch, small stuff. So we shall see. Let's get the groups to the drones to a new group. All right. There we go. Let's see where the filament takes us today. Let's get some music going as well. We are in Gemini, ladies and gentlemen. Gemini, so that's close to Pandemic Horde. So shall I go to Pandemic Horde? Or shall I stick to Gemini? Alright, let's take 8 jumps to over there, and if there's nothing around, I'm gonna turn back around and go to Pandemic Horde space. Let's rearrange that stuff there. People here. What do we got? Pandemic code. Throw pandemic code here. Oh, Gemini, it belongs to pandemic code as well. I haven't been playing this game for a long time. Apologize for that. See what we got on this scan. Unidentified wormhole. Mm-hmm. Okay, nothing. Nada. Now I've got a target painter, so I can apply damage better to small stuff. I think that will help a lot with the web and scram. If anything comes into range. So let's move on. To Ishtar's rating. Let's go to that haven. Just randomly. Only one Ishtar left. And he's gone. Nada on this gun. Let's jump out. Jump out. Two people here. And I see an Ishtar. Let's try and find this guy. Take a quick look. that where you are, buddy? Just try and get you. Then if that's where you are. Two unidentified wormholes. Drifter wormholes, wow. Two of them in the same system. And he is gone. He's gone. Never mind. Jump out. Let's see what's next. Oh, this is NPC now. Let's find the route. It's low sec here now. Maybe I should go up there somewhere. Minus five. Minus seven. Let's see. Sovereignty there. Fraternity. Okay. Four systems of NPC. Fifth system will be Fraternity. Okay. Cigarette until we find some people. Empty. empty as well.
Warp drive active.
159% bounty. I think the next system is gonna be Fraternity, isn't it? Yeah. Let's see what's up in there. Plane system. Nothing on this gun. Oh, let's go to Haven. That's where usually Raptors are. Nothing. Nothing to see here. Raptors around here. No PvPs yet. See, what scan resolution have I got here? 262. Not very good. Let's go to Sanctum.
Warp
randomly. I think maybe today I can jump into ESS because I got an afterburner. I can get out of the bubble quicker. My align time 7:54. It's better than the afterburner. Two people in system. I'm not gonna bother. It's too many of them. Too many sites.
Warp drive active.
Too far away to scan them. Let them breathe. $21 million-esque. $21 million-esque. I'll move on for now. Percent, they've been rotting here quite a bit. Moving on. going on. They've been rotting here even more. I think I'm gonna jump another filament. Covetor. There's a covetor here. Small. See in the small ore site. Oh no, no, don't go! It's gone. Never mind. Guys here. Just move to the next and see what's on this guy on the way there. Mervinton. Oh, there you are. Where are you? You're at the Citadel. Yes, you are. Zero people in the Keep Star. Oh, the guy just docked. Fair enough, buddy. Right, gotta start thinking of a new route now. No, I'm gonna... I am... going to jump another filament. Thank you. nice looking planet. Got an oceanic. Oceanic planet, yes. Beautiful. Alright. Can I use it here? Yeah. Whoa! That's a lot of people in local, 500. We're in Delve. We're in like proper heart of Delve. Align to a planet first. Dominix, Mimidon, Vexor, Saber. I ain't gonna be able to survive this. let's get out of this system. Proper goon. I'm in the capital of goons. Yeah, I'm gonna die here. There we are. There we are, baby. It's all bubbled up. Let's see. What can we do here? Consume. Yeah, they got carrier. Caracal. Let's try and get the caracal at least. They had a carrier. That was the worst decision ever. Worst decision ever. Bad luck all the way today. Really bad. No, that was a hell. Yeah, they had the super there. Wow. That was not good. That was not good at all. Shit, can I take away? Again. I think I'm gonna call it a night. Really. Because that was a lot of bad luck. Yeah. Better luck tomorrow.